Everybody, I'm Rising Star, and welcome back to Kerbal Space Program. In this episode, we're gonna try and make an actual orbit. But I did research some science, that's why the science thing is a little bit lower. So, let's make a whole new spacecraft. We're gonna have a whole new element of design. Alright, rotate these. Which wasn't it? Hold on. Alright, welcome back. I finished the rocket. Well, don't laugh at me in the comments. It's just an average rocket design, okay? For me, that is. See? I put these down so that it wouldn't wibble wobble. Yeah, but as you can see, these ones don't, Oh, wait! SAS! Oh crud! Bill! EVA! Now, anyways, what happened with the last launch, you know, we actually made a semi-orbit and Bill actually survived the landing from wherever, but you know, recover vessel. My god. Okay, so that miserably failed. Maybe I should get rid of these. And maybe. Put some of these down here. So then it does actually help. Aerodynamics. My fault. But anyways, I save and launch. SAS, remember that. Okay. That's not good. Okay. Slight recovery. That's all. However, this one won't get very far. I want to go over here somewhere. Well, that design didn't necessarily work. Okay. But, you know, so we all have our issues, yeah? Right. Vibble vobble. Now, I'm trying to get the whole rocket out, but you know, thank you. Our old design did so much better. However, I want to keep those big ones. Don't know why it gets all zoomed out. Coupler. Alright. Pencil. K dot I. Save, launch. Okay, so Happy New Year. Oh, Bill's dead. Well, this is gonna be my new year. But anyways, this was a great video. So until next time, Rising Star signing out.